think so. Welcome to the Qualified Gamer, guys. This is going to be an Assassin's Creed walkthrough. I don't know if I'm going to play the whole thing. I might, but I just want to start it out from the very beginning. Blind Let's Play. I've never played this game. I've barely seen any gameplay about it, but... Alright, let's begin.
Who goes there?
A friend of the temple.
Floarak, the council's message was absolute. You're not welcome here.
I must speak with the Grand Master.
He's in session. They all are. Another day, perhaps.
King Philip disagrees.
Damn you, man. Why you're not rotting in a cell at this moment, I cannot fathom.
So my guess is this is the tutorial.
We are betrayed. Draw your swordsmen. Defend the temple.
Not you, brother. I have a different task for you. Come with me.
Let me try to... I'm just gonna turn it down because I'm just gonna assume it's louder than it needs to be. But if it ends up being too quiet, I can always turn it back up.
King Philip's moving faster than we expected.
Another hand is at work here.
The Pope.
The assassins.
Assassins? I thought the Mongol Khans broke their power decades ago.
The assassins are far older than Masaya. Anarchic delusions are virulent as the plague, less easily eradicated.
Nice hair.
We will not prevail this night, but if you make haste, we may yet save our order.
What must I do?
Go to the tower, take the sword and the book, hide them. They must not fall into the assassin's hands.
Grandmaster,
go!
I will.
Boy. Alright. Free run down, free run up. Okay. What a coincidence. Okay, yeah. No one wants to climb it. There you go. Wall eject. I'm looking at the top right when I'm talking. No. In the top right, because it's kind of, it's a little bit new. Nope. Sorry for that guy. Oh no, see, it's got that stickiness again to it. That's something that happened in, I think it was... Something's going on. We're going. So there used to be a lot of button combinations in like the first Assassin's Creeds. Like two, you had to like hold like three buttons down to climb. Let's do it. That's very strange. Kill the assassin. Oh, I wonder if I was supposed to jump in that. I have no idea. Yeah, see, this is already what I'm talking about. The stickiness to it. It used to not be like that, and then Assassin's Creed 3, they changed up the setting a little bit, and it got very sticky. Oh, I want to be him. He's way cooler. Yeah, so this thing's sword swing's really slow. Which I'm hoping that means There'll be other kinds of swords, which I assume there will be. Oh, man. So this is what it was like fighting an assassin. This guy's so slow. So slow. Oh, nice roll. Okay. See, now my wonder is, like, if I'm in the middle of a swing, do I press a button and I'll be able to... Oh. By the beard of Zeus. Oh man, that assassin was cool. Sucks for that guy. It's a witch. Oh.
Pope Clement, hear me? Before this year is out, you will answer for your crimes before God Almighty. And you, King Philip, no punishment is too heinous for the great evil you have inflicted upon the temple. I curse you! Curse you to the 13th generation of your blood! You shall be cursed!
Consumed in flames of hunger and wrath, thus came the age of true wisdom to a blistering close. The Knights Templar, once the proud shepherds of order, peace, and illumination, were no more.
Yeah, let's get a sniffer running. If Abstergo pings us, pull me out. Okay. I have a visual. Hey there. This is probably disorienting, so I'll be brief. I'm Bishop, not my real name, obviously, but that's as much as you'll get today. Please listen carefully. Abstergo is using you, hijacking your neurons to help them sift through genetic memory data. These guys already have their fingers in countless corporations, governments, media outlets, and NGOs. But now, they want control over history itself. If that doesn't frame you, it should. But we're here to stop them, and I need your help. Deacon, preload gene sequence AD16, B13, I87. Last week, we gained access to a bank of unsequenced memories in Abstergo's Helix servers. For now, we'd like you to experience a small sample. This should help you understand our struggle. And after that, you can decide for yourself what comes next. We'll be waiting.
Okay, well, I'm assuming that's the modern day parts. You're not going to be a person anymore. You might just get little clips and explanations. Shrouded in secrecy, I'm sure. I'm actually a little shocked by the loading times in this game. They last a little bit longer than I thought they would. I have heard a lot of bad things about the frame rate, and I'm really excited to see I'm really excited to see the frame rate you are that bad. Got a big head. It's not a chance he's coming back. And there's a love interest for the game. Was he supposed to sit in that chair the whole time? Was that exploring? Like, don't move at all? Or was this about to teach me how to use stealth? Alright, this database thing has to stop popping up that much. We'll put it in the corner or something. Boom. Okay, you said that enough. Run for it.
Bet you can't steal one.
I bet I can. Circle, 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 circle. Do they really have to keep teaching us this?
Put that away now.
Do you know what the penalty is for stealing?
And see, and then they taught. That's just straight out of Sniper Elite. I mean, I like it. I like when a game does something really good and then another game just steals it, basically. They're like, you know what? That's a great idea, we're just gonna take it. Now, do I just strut past him? Nope, I guess we're both running. Oh.
I'm ordering you to stand still.
Hurry, they're here. Did you see their faces when we stole those apples? I'm Arno, Elise. I'm here with my father. So am I. He has important business with the king.
Oh, dude, her dad's definitely dead. What, or does her dad take him in? Someone's dead.
Listen. Don't worry. They'll never think to look for us in here.
It was my fault. I'm the one who took the apple.
Let's see where they're going.
It's always a good idea. It's... There's just no way this is ending well in any way.
This unfortunate affair does not darken your opinion of our nation.
Monsieur, if we judge nations by the character of
Elise,
we should all be called.
Come here, girls, now.
Ah, it's definitely my dad. Papa. Well, someone just disappeared. Well, they set that up pretty quickly. Get to the good stuff. Yeah, loading times are pretty long. A lot slower than I thought it was going to be. They're being pretty blatant about these tutorials, but it looks like they're trying to get them done with as soon as possible, which I'm completely okay with. I'm trying to show you all the buildings you can go in. All the crowds of people. Can't wait to see this frame rate, see what happens. Also, I'm playing on a pretty crappy TV right now. Oh. I was gonna say, I'm about to tackle that guy from so far away. But apparently I'm not.
I'll kill you!
Oh, is that the other guy chasing me? So if I just hold circle, I automatically do it? Nope. There we go.
A thick-headed blacksmith like you probably can't even read a watch. Come over here and say that!
No.
This guy feels like he's running so slowly. Ow. Did he just shoot me? Oh, wow, I'm really being chased. Come on. He's moving very slowly, it feels to me. I don't know if he'll get faster. I know you can, like, level up, so there's, like, skills. So I don't know if it's, like, free running more quickly or what, but... That was a little much. Can I sit on a bench somewhere? Or did I run enough? Did I run far enough away? What's up? What's up? Just gonna chill here. Just don't mind me. Talk around me. I have to pass over under objects? Well, why don't I just do this? Stuff like this makes me laugh. And we're good. Dude, run faster, man. Run faster.
And where in God's name have you been?
Got you now, you little shit!
Just a little misunderstanding, nothing to...
Your master's harboring a common criminal. In broad daylight, he broke into my home and stole my watch.
Did he indeed? Well, I'm sure the Marshalsea would be more than willing to sort this out.
Sort what out, Olivier?
A most serious accusation against your ward, sir.
He robbed me.
Of what, precisely? Wait for me in my library.
Money fixes everything.
Don't give me that look. Victor cheats when he plays Pharaoh. Everyone knows it.
Arno? Who are you talking to?
No one, monsieur.
You'll be happy to learn I persuaded Olivier to leave off calling the Marshalsea. Again.
Je vous remercie, monsieur.
What is this? The sixth The seventh? Perhaps a new hobby might be better for your health.
Well, I find playing cards affords many opportunities for fresh air and exercise.
We'll talk about this later. I have business in town and must collect Elise before I can attend to it.
Elise is here?
Only for the night. She returns to Paris first thing tomorrow.
She'll need an escort. Won't she with you so preoccupied?
One of you running amok is quite enough. Remain here and see if Olivier has any chores for you.
Sure he does.
What was that?
Give my regards to Elise.
I generally rate stuff in the beginning and then I get kind of over it. Oh, nice saunter. Was that for horses only? Do I know what I'm talking about? Absolutely not. So we're going down. So we already got this. That chest outside? So it highlights chests? That's interesting. Companion apps. That's not shocking at all.
Thrown out onto the street yet?
Oh, you would love that, wouldn't you?
It'd break my heart.
Olivier, if I weren't here, who'd do all your work for you?
The horses need brushing, boy. Get to it.
Certainement, monsieur.
I took 3 years of French. Don't know any of it. Have retained almost nothing. I'll probably check the audio levels again soon. Make sure the game's not too loud and my voice isn't being drowned out.
Wait.
Or the other way around.
Nom de Dieu, nom de Dieu. Some trouble, mon ami. A letter for Monsieur de la Serre. It's very important. Oh, calm yourself, Perrault. That letter won't reach Monsieur de la Serre any faster if you drop dead of exhaustion. Give it here. I'll catch him.
You must receive it today. It's very...
very important. Yes, I heard you the first time. I'll see that he gets it.
What are the odds we read it?
Monsieur de la Serre! Stop!
Oh, is this the lift right here?
Make way, make way!
Come on. Nope. Don't want that. So I think, so you used to run and hold X pretty much the whole time, and then 3 and 4 kind of got rid of that. But now, I have no idea what I'm supposed to be doing. Now it seems like you hold R2 and circle a majority of the time, and that way you won't accidentally climb stuff. Well, I think that was a mistake. I didn't mean to do that, but we'll see real soon if I just end up losing. Or, you know, just cut him off. Or did he literally stop?
Please excuse. Wrong carriage. What I need is a bird's eye view.
But of course, nice hops. So you go like this. So I think once you get used to the system, it'll be a lot better. Because the parkour, I can already feel it's a little different. They better not pop that stuff up. Man. That's part of the realism whole aspect where you can't, it all can't be completely realistic. Oop. Yeah, I'm going to be really annoyed if they keep those buttons on the screen the whole time. I'm hoping it's just the beginning of the game and that's why they're doing that. No, get out of here. So I'm just checking this out for a little bit. It's pretty cool. Pretty cool. I mean, can't wait to see Paris. It's sad that this isn't even considered large anymore. That's a screenshot if I've ever seen one. Sorry about that. Hoping they so if you just hold this and this. Oh yeah. That's so much better. Yeah. See, you used to be able to just hold circle and like
not here yet, don't. Over.
I'm assuming I don't belong in here, so I'm just gonna keep walking through some crowds. See, so the issue is, like, this just doesn't feel right. This is me, the colors look really weird now, too. Don't I look really pale? That dude's in the door. These are all the same guys. It's a little upsetting. As get pushed. Are you still in the? Are you leaning against the door? Someone's yelling, and I don't know who it is. Should we go this way? Pop in here. Is this? You have to climb something. Start running.